fractions, f of x by g of x, we have to convert into power series of x. Now observe here, 1 by x minus 1, 1 by 1 minus x, it is a fraction. The power series of this one will be expansion will be, see, 1 plus x square plus next one will be x cube, next one will be x power 4 plus and so on till where we need to write it, x power k. This is a general term, 1 by 1 minus x power series expansion. If it is 1 by 1 plus x, the power series expansion will be 1 minus x plus x square plus and so on plus minus 1 whole power k into x power k plus and so on. Right? These are the expansions we can use by using binomial theorem. We can do the expansions. Right? Observe difference between these two. Here we have that all the positive signs. Here we have that positive, negative. Like this, alternative signs will be there. If it is 1 minus x whole power 1, and here it is whole power 1. And if it is whole power 2, if it is there, what is the expansion? 1 plus 2x, 3x square, next one will be 4x cube, plus and so on. In this general term will be 1 k plus 1 into x power k. If it is 1 by 1 plus x whole square, 1 minus 2x plus 3x square minus 4x cube and so on. If you observe these two, we have the sign change. So that's why here also signs will be changed, alternative signs, plus, minus, same as like this. Next, 1 by, here, whole power 1, whole power 1, whole power 2, whole power 2 is there. If it is whole power 3, whole power 4, whole power 5, if it is, what is the expansion? If it is general, we'll write it. If it is whole power n, the expansion will be 1 plus nx plus n into n plus 1 by 2 x square plus and so on, where n is belongs to integer, maybe negative, maybe positive. So general we'll write it 1 minus x whole power n. So these are the power series of x. If it is f of x by g of x, if you want to we'll take one problem and we'll convert how this one partial fractions will be there.